We were all very concerned when Stephen ran away to join the circus. Left the fabulous options. Now she sits alone beside a dying fire, smoking small Curtis cigars, taking long diversive journeys in her head. She runs through the rain with her hood pulled up, and she looks for Stephen till the sun comes up. She runs inside and screams and cries. She says, Stephen, where have you run to? You're so far away, sell sausages to the bitter ladies and the passersby. And Stephen, oh, please come home to me. Cries Eunice as she slips into another fit of panic in the rain. Now it came to pass one day as Eunice sat deeply enveloped on a trip through Zimbabwe on top of Spain. There came a knock upon a door by a little man who bore the sign of Gareth, hero of those who've lost loved ones in the circus. He brought with him the news that Gareth broke the spell which held her Stephen fast, and that he'd free him from the siren's deadly grasp. He said, Eunice, as he